Happy Hospital Week. I want to say thank you for your daily contributions in caring for our patients and caring for each other. You are incredible individuals accomplishing incredible things. And I'm so proud of how we share our CARES values daily and are so connected to our mission and vision. Thank you. This week we honor you.
Happy Hospital Week from Pontotoc Radiology. You are appreciated for all that you do. Thank you.
As we observe Hospital Week, this one is certainly like no other. The pandemic has provided challenges, but it's also provided opportunities, and you have more than risen to the occasion. You've answered the call with unprecedented teamwork as you've lived out our mission, vision, and values. I can't thank you enough for the way you've represented our family, and I've never been more proud of our organization. This is truly what Connected feels like, and you are all the patient experience.
I'm so proud of all the work you do to change lives every day. Happy Hospital Week.
I want to say thank you. Whether you are on the front line or supporting those that are on the front line, it takes a team that's dedicated to our community, that's working together to deliver exceptional care. We have and continue to navigate uncharted waters. I'm both amazed and humbled by the resilience of our team. You are the heart and soul of this organization. You are our hero. Thank you.
Happy Hospital Week 2020. It's different this year, folks. Thank you so much for what you do every single day. And remember, Theodore Roosevelt said, "Believe you can and you're halfway there." Folks, we are halfway there.
I want to take the time to say thank you. Thank you to each of our employees for the work that they do. And you all have really proven to be heroes like none other. It's just unimaginable the things that you can accomplish when put to the test. So thank you for the service that you render. Thank you for your care and compassion. Thank you for accepting the call to change lives. And we really want to just sincerely tell you that we're grateful for what you do.
I want to take this opportunity to thank the entire North Mississippi Health Services team for all you continue to do to provide the best in care and service. During these extraordinary times, our patients, their families, and the communities we're privileged to serve have needed us more than ever. And over again, you have risen to the occasion. Across our entire health system, there are extraordinary acts of kindness, generosity, selflessness, sacrifice, and going above and beyond in so many ways. It's very inspiring, and I'm honored and privileged to be a part of this team. Thank you for leading the way.